Log 8 on the slopes.
Leaves on the sides.
Oh my god, I'm so good. I'm so happy.
I look over here, what's opened up? No? Bloody hell, this is slow. Woo, slicey! Oh! Oh, fuck! It's hard when you're holding your poles with two hands.
People would say to accept defeat. Well, if this is fate, then we'll find a way to cheat. 'Cause oh, 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 we'll say a little prayer. And oh, 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 if the answer isn't fair, you know you can call on me. I told you you could always count on me, darling.
So you may have noticed that I have been wearing three different skis during the ski vlog videos, of which I own none of them. The first ones are the K2s, they are Adam's. They are a Spears of his, long story short, they're too big for him. Then we've also got the Rossies, which were a ski instructor's second-hand pair for an exam. And yeah. And then finally, we have got the Solomons. These are off another ski instructor who's let me borrow them, and they've got a really high rocker, which makes it much easier to turn, as easier as the Rossies. The shorter ski, the easier it is to turn. Okay, so now we're gonna show you a little bit with one ski on of making the turns on that one foot. Sadly, I am pulled my ski.
Sorry, you kind of disappeared at one point.
It's fine, Beth. I realised that I can't ski with one ski without...